Minnie. What do you think that is?
What, Mickey?
Come on, let's go see.
Oh my, it looks like a giant mushroom.
Oh, this is gonna be swell.
Oh, careful, Mickey.
Gosh, don't I look like a hero?
You look very handsome.
Just like a statue. See?
Oh my goodness. Mickey, come back! Oh, this is awful. What's happening? Mickey, wait! Oh. Come back!
Huh? Well, what's going on here?
Mickey, wait for me! Wait! Mickey!
Oh, please, come on. Let me go, will ya? This has been a lot of fun, you know, but could you put me down? Put me down, will ya?
Oh, I wonder what this could be. Oh, Mickey, I hope this is the place.
Oh! Oh! Thank you. Oh,
Put me down. I just got to go home. Oh, gee. Huh? You can talk? You need to go home, too? Well, hiya, Lulu. I'm Mickey. Aw, oh, gosh. It's too bad you crashed into that meteor and had to land on Earth. Aw, now you can't go home because you're hurt. So, you need to find a place to call for help. Uh-huh. Well, let me think. Aha! I know just the place to go. I bet there's something at that old ruins that'll help you. Follow me, Lulu. It's over there. Wow!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Well, there is a rope. Oh, Mickey! Oh, I'm so glad to see you.
Aw, Minnie, I believe in you.
Oh, well, I'll just have to try.
Thank you.
Oh, Mickey? Are you all right? Oh, Mickey, are you all right? What's happening?
Oh, Minnie, am I ever glad you're here. See, we've got to use that crystal you're holding to help Lulu call home. That was Lulu, my new friend from outer space.
Oh, Mickey, now that's just silly. Was she really from outer space?
She sure was. Gee, and that's where Lulu's going. Back home.